In the but only to a certain limit. After that, they'll give you up. You become a burden to them. They even begin to avoid you. But guess what? Stop! Stop depending on man! Stop putting your trust in man! Look to God, who doesn't disappoint. Trust Him, who is faithful. Back to the story. For 38 years, this man was there alone. Day and night, he was there. Ujuni, he was there. Don't let that bother you. You are not a failure. Remain faithful to God. Don't give up. God has got better plans for you. Jeremiah 29, verse 11. For I know the plans I have for you, says the Lord. If you want to ask Mona, give your less Hakumona. Listen, Nakuro Lesha, Tamama Family, Nakuro Lesha, Tamama Mushim Memory, Amora Miss somebody, Nakuro Lesha, Tamama. He sees you with so many children. So, whatever situation you are in, see yourself as God sees you. Story continues. This man continues to suffer for 38 years. For 38 years, this man continued to suffer. But one day, thank God for Jesus, one day, when it was his time, when it was time for God's favor to be shown for this man, Jesus showed up. Oh my God. And Jesus just went straight to him out of the multitude of them all. He picked on him and he said to him, get up, pick up your mat and go. Instantly the man walked. Bible says he walked for the first time in 38 years of his life. Oh, you know what? God sent me today to tell you that what you la pafula, what seva na pafula, what ila pafula, cry no more, because today is your time. This is your day. God has heard you. 2 Corinthians 6 verse 2. Shut up!